Southpaw stance on Talon Chai. Orthodox on where decision wins, and it's just we've seen. Out arms guard. Catch and sweep counter. Couldn't execute the sweep. Two punch. Cracks the back leg. Goes up to the head.
He's so fast with those kicks, man. And the way that he does it, there's almost no tell whatsoever.
Oh, he drops it. Drops him with the left hand. Three, I think you just popped him on four, the chin with that left hand. Five, and Clubber six, went down.
Seven.
You cannot eight, stand eight, in front of Talon Chai. He will ready? Tee off on you like
Clancy's only moving forward and back.
Interesting to look at the punch stats at the end of this match because everything, I feel
everything off his left side so far is just superb. We're seeing the elbows, the high kicks, we're seeing the straight lift cross. This is a show, this is a performance. Oh, clubs Clubber with that right hand. And Clubber's face is a horror story. Another high lift rally kick from Talon Chai. Ownership, complete ownership.
Officially, but you can't give it any other way. Talon Chai is composed and just, he's walking through Central Park on a champion stand in front of him. Look at that nice little step.
Left eye's closing a little now for nations here. Got to find a way to try and frustrate, land something.
Everything is just with precision.
It's also the efficiency of the striking. Everything is thrown to land. There are no wasted shots. Spinning back elbow to the side of the jaw. Two-punch combo there.
I like how he changes stances when he throws that right hand. He comes forward, changes stances, and then lands!
Oh, smack bang! The big kibosh! It's goodnight, Irene! Left side, roundhouse kick! Smack bang from Talon Chai!
The changing of the stances was the undoing. He came in for it, ran right into that high kick.
One very, very, very special.
Yeah, you know, Sean even saw this kick come and he thought that he was going to be able to evade it. But when Talon Chai threw this kick, full hip extension and rotation there, and Clancy just could not get out of the way in time.
Just excellence in execution. A highlight reel finish.